can't craft any more of those until. So that's what I'll do there. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Dungeon chests hold.
Well, hello, viewers. Doing my Astral Diamonds farm. Waited too long to grab that. Oh well. Hello, everybody. How's everybody's day? Oh, that was terrible. You can, you know. Say hi back. I don't bite, I promise. Got it. Oh, yeah, annoying. Where'd that key come from? Pardon? Sorry, I don't understand. Ah, that I do understand. GG. GG. Oh, we're in the middle of a fight, are we? Hello, dudes. Now that was unfortunate. That was fast. Oh, dang it. Ah, dang it. Wow, that was terrible. Ow. I'll have to buy some more injury kits pretty soon. Hello. I am doing my Astral Diamond farm for the day. Don't watch too hard. You might hurt yourself. So, do you see my most recent message?
I did not. I was actually in the middle of driving.
Oh no. The mines post. I'm up to 770 plus mines views.
Nice.
It's a new social media that's basically Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube all in one place. And no censorship, which is always nice. Just let you say whatever the heck you want. Well, and then, like, I've been active for maybe 48 hours on that site, and I've got over 700 views. That's pretty crazy. So,
yeah,
I think that's just crazy how many people have come in to say hi. Well, not really hi, but at least seen my content. Was it lagging and paused? You may need to reload the deal, because it seems to be working fine for me. I'm keeping an eye on it too.
Hey, I'm gonna load in and do that too.
Weird.
So the quote-unquote first day went pretty well. I literally got to stand around and watch people work.
Yeah. So it seems pretty easy, does it?
Yes, it is easy. Well, yes, you are standing in one place for more than 12 hours. Yeah, it's nice.
Suppose just have really good insoles and you should be fine.
Yeah. I mean, hell. Well, the boots are, yes, they're steel-toed plus metatarsaled.
Yeah.
All you're really doing for what I'm going to be going in as, which packing is what it is.
Yeah.
I just pick up a piece of metal, throw it onto a
die.
What is it? Not a die, but a just on nice little level platform, and just wrap it up, send it down the line.
Wrap it up. Yeah. So, 'cause my end is still working beautifully. Could be my internet. My internet's pretty nice.
Yeah, Gaskell said it. He reloaded and it's working.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
I'm using the one that they give you at the moment. So. But yeah, I've been keeping at it, and so far, I mean, I've got over 700 views in mines and not a single comment, so people are just coming in, watching it, and then leaving. So, I mean, it's like, I can't really complain about that. Pancakes are delicious. So, I did put in a asking point into the Neverwinter community about what I should be looking at for my paladin to make him like the best tank for the situations we'll need him as.
Yeah.
So, should be getting an answer on that soon enough. All right, so
start my campaign. What was I working on? No, Tyranny of Dragons was one. I wanted to make this dragon key.
Yeah.
Start that up.
Let's see.
Start. Oh,
I
didn't
need to do
I'm
that.
Missing requirements. No. Halo, what level are you at right now?
I've already done all that.
Shit. I need to go do some,
I guess I could.
Oh, you're so slow. I'm getting up there because I need you up.
Bummer. Oh, okay, so I do have a demonic key to go use.
Yes.
All right,
I
so
I also need to go do that.
Yes. You want an invite?
Oh yeah, sure.
Hey Gaskell, do you want to go do was it the Dwarven Throne?
Yeah. Throne of the Dwarven Gods.
Yeah, that's it.
Yo, lady bitch.
Hello? I paused. My bad. It was gonna pause for a second. I hit the wrong button.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. All right. What I meant to do is go like, let's see here. Do this.
Celestial enchantments, what do I get? Praise be! I'm bored.
Well, hello. How goes it? Awesome. Awesome. Selling some junk. Well, I'm gonna throw a Q for Throne of the Dwarven God.
I'm trying to figure out what campaign I finished somewhere.
Did that Q get thrown out properly? Awesome. Ooh.
Need
There
all
we
the
go.
mana kicker.
Yeah, demonic ichor. Important stuff. Holy jeez, that was fast. I mean, it doesn't take too long to get into one of these, but that was still really fast.
Praise Moradin. Help has arrived. The mind flayers overwhelmed our defenses. Before we knew it,
Guess what? My tank is 72. Or as well, I should
Nice.
say. There's too many twos.
Use the undead Thunholt's powerful charge to smash the gates and free the prisoners.
Yeah, I got damage on him anyway. Haha.
Yeah, sorry. It takes a little bit.
Woo, look at all that damage.
That's right, just focus on Aurelius.
Ah, dang it. Ow. No, fuck. Damn it, I missed that one. That was totally bad. That wasn't. We're actually wiping the waves out fast enough that don't have time to get the thing. What? Did he die? That's weird.
No, we got stunned. All the peeps over on this side now.
Nice. Now it's gonna be kill stuff.
Ooh, nice peridot and aquamarine. Hi, mate. That's the one thing I hate about being ranged.
What's that?
I'll be far away from everybody, but I'll still draw aggro.
Oh, yeah?
Well, accidentally from every group that spawns in.
Mm-hmm. Well, if I was on my tank, at least I would be taking aggro from you. But I'd still have to... I have to get enough Pharisees to actually get to my first key for this with my tank.
Yeah. I'm still recharging. I was out of that. That's bullshit. Leave me alone. Fuck. Oh, that's it. I thought so. We were so close.
Yeah, we were really close. It's upsetting. Ah. Ooh. Ring of Rising Fortitude plus 3. A purple ring.
Ah, I got Ring of Rising Deflect.
Let's see. 95 regenerations. And it has absolutely nothing. Can you... So it looks like it's just specifically for salvage, then. But still, nice.
Well, not really. Or, those Dragonic Enchants, we could throw a... We can buff them way up and just throw them in there. And that'll give it a power and defense. Oh, that's true. Defense.
You're right. Yep, yep, you're right. Yep, yep, yep. Regeneration. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you got it. Okay. Who's the leader of this group? Oh, well, actually, I was probably going to jump on,
Do I have another key?
My tank. So.
I do. I have two more. Ooh.
Oh, that's right.
I do need to. Do not have enough. Damn. That's unfortunate. I'd have to go and farm and All right, I'm just leaving group fast enough to switch to my tank.
Party.
Thursday gets here. I'll be ready for double refinement. Yeah. Cause my warrior has so many refinement stones that I could dump into my pally and get a draconic enchantment. Get that purple ring. Use that purple ring for my Yeah. All right. So, you guys done your daily dungeons yet? How about you, Aura? Are you
Not really.
off doing something else?
No, I could do what I mean. I'm just meh.
Unless you just don't want to, unless you'd rather do something else. You had something else in mind?
Not really. I mean, I could hit the skirmish a couple more times, but other than that, I believe.
Oh, I mean, suppose I could do that with you. I don't know if I've done it on this character or not. Today, that is. Apparently. Oh, right. Can I get an invite? Oh, batteries died, I see.
Yeah, I just came back.
Who's the group leader? Oh, we are. Thank you, buddy. So. So, whose quest are we doing? We trying to do some more queuing for the throne? How many more times do you need to do the throne, Aura?
I could do two more because I have two more Dragonic keys.
Okay. You guys get that?
No.
Oh shoot, well, it threw me straight in. Well, oh well. No harm, no foul, right? And just do it a few times until I can get my first batch of Pharisees. Yeah. Ow. I didn't actually hurt that bad.
Good lord, it's taking forever to load in Stronghold.
Oh, don't aim him, aim him towards the wall. Thank you. Damn it. Couldn't see where I was going. So much going on. Ah, we fucked that up. Or I fucked that up terribly. Damn. Yeah! My tank was at the top of the list for most damage taken. Yeah! So awesome. That's my job, right? I'm supposed to take damage. So that means I'm doing okay. Not great, mind you, but okay. Well, the goal would be to make sure that the rest of my party has their damage numbers down lower, even more lower.
Well, damage, so the second person,
yeah, I know what I meant. Alright, I'm gonna need another invite, cause stupid.
Or we could hop in on you.
Well, you could do that. Let's see here. I didn't realize I could invite you guys like that. No worries. Let's see, do I have anything that I need to donate? In you? 10% chance to repel your target 10 feet. I mean, it's. Don't necessarily need that one. Maximum of 10. Generation. All right. Now, gotta go. Cues. Invite fail. What? You guys are already in a queue group. You guys are gonna have to leave your queue group.
Oh, all right.
Guess you didn't want to run these. All right. No, that's not what I want. Yep. Did you get that?
Yep.
Awesome. Cause
and then we're just missing one more person.
Yep. Oh, do you notice my shield? I got lucky doing some of the Harper thing and got a bone shield and use it as my appearance.
Nice.
Yeah. So cool.
I take it was killing the dragons?
Yeah. I got Vartilin Gorax is the one that dropped it for me.
Nice. Now it's going to time out.
Yeah, it's unfortunate.
Damn.
Really?
4 out of 5.
There.
There we go.
Hopefully, I can keep stuff off you fairly decently. I know this one. Is this feeling a little bit better, Aura?
I do, yeah. I had people spawning behind. They rushed me, but I pulled ahead. Someone left out.
Really? What the heck?
Yep. Ooh, I just crit for 120.
Nice.
I don't like this one as much.
No. This one's a little bit harder to manage.
Yeah.
Those gold tiers are kind of important.
Yeah.
I hope we can at least keep silver.
Yeah.
Ah, damn it. Gotta take out these big guys.
I know.
Alright, awesome. Oh, wow, okay. Nice.
Oh, at first I thought I'd grab his aggro for the charge.
Yeah. That does seem to be kind of random.
He didn't charge.
Nah, they get stunned sometimes by certain abilities that everybody does, and that will halt their charge. It costs us time. Wish that there was a way to not do that. That'd be great.
No.
Stop popping. Shit.
Got it.
Got him.
There we go. There's some damage for you guys.
I like how it let, like, my load time is longer than everybody else's. Everybody have some damage prevention.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I should be sitting back here, adding my crit way up. I chained it to be almost a 500.
Nice. Not bad.
Oh, that's the second Ring of Rising Deflect. I don't need that.
You only took 200,000 damage.
Yeah. I did 10 million, though.
Nice. Congrats, buddy. I did 6, which is kind of impressive, considering I'm not really built.
Yeah, I was doing 9 million less than the other Hunter Ranger.
Well, I mean, yeah. You're still working on your gear, though, so.
Yeah.
You said you need one more?
Yes. One.
Fortitude plus 2. 75 or
what I'm hoping for is I get
that's
either
95, so that's much better.
Yeah. I'm hoping I get either a purple or orange Ring of Rising Precision. That's what I'm actually after.
Yeah. Oops. Alright, ready for the next queue?
Not yet back.
Yeah. No worries. Still looking through stuff.
I'm back.
All right.
One more. No, it's either Ring of Rising Precision or Power, one of the two. I really don't care for either.
You don't care for or you want?
I want, but I don't care which one I get first.
Ah.
Because the Ring of Rising Precision grants a 135 crit for 4 seconds.
Stacking up to 10 times, which sounds amazing. And that's is that just the plus one, or is that the...
That's the plus 5. That's legendary.
Ah, yeah, okay. Oh, great.
Yeah. This one. I'm just going to go hide over in one of the doors. Hopefully I could deal damage for over this side.
Nice.
Leave me alone, you motherfuckers. I don't want you here. Focus on Aurelius.
Or come get me.
Yeah, that is true. This is why I stick in my little corner. I'm safe over here. The only issue is this way too far away.
I'm trying to keep aggro. So they keep spawning on you, and it's really hard to deal with.
Well, I'm sitting over in the corner now, so I'm just going to focus on staying left side and keeping people away. Like, for example, that bone golem. I'm not here. They walk right into it.
You can definitely tell we have stronger people with us this time.
What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to keep my storm call on top of the left side guy. And I'm trying to pray him when I can. Damage bonus though.
Come on.
Dropping gold.
Come on. Only 12 seconds. Yeah. Okay, come on. Damn it. What? It's still in the gold. I call BS on that.
Yeah. What's 30? It is. Alright, good. I could sit right here and I'll be fine. Really? That's bullshit.
Okay, good. No, he got it. Got it. Got him, coach.
Back up my nice little spot. Ah, shit. Did I hit it? I don't know. At least I can shoot through the shield.
Alright. Well, I hope you had fun. Ow.
All the companions up there beating the shit out of him before.
Yeah.
Go with him. Good, I am from here. That's good. I found my spot. As long as you guys don't push him.
Congrats, nice. Buddy!
I'm looking at your stream and all I'm seeing are my arrows just come flying in.
Yeah.
Ah, it's too close. Get back.
Oh no, he's apparently not aggroed to me, which is weird.
I just did 147, Jesus.
Nice.
I give up. That's two Ring of Rising Deflects that I got.
That's unfortunate.
I took less damage this time. I cut it at the very last second.
Okay. Come over here to this salvage dude. Get rid of some of these blues that I don't really need. I guess I could always give them to my companion.
Yeah. Well, yeah, rank
although
one
this
gets 55 deflect.
Yeah.
Well, 55 whatever. So.
stick them in the back. Don't let me forget I have three rings I'm working on now.
Alright.
Because...
And it's bound to my account. Damn it, if it wasn't bound to my account, I'd offer you this ring of rising deflect plus 4.
Why is it bound to your account? That's weird.
I don't know.
Because mine aren't. Like, mine are BOE when equipped. Oh, no, okay, the purple. The purple ones are bound to account.
Yeah. I really can't use the purple ones. Because I don't use deflect.
Well, I would if I could.
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh. Well.
I need to sell a lot of my shit.
Let's see. Wrong one. 44k. Not bad. Oh, that's right.
Oh, for some reason I have another lesser demonic key. Oh yeah, that's right, I picked one up.
I guess I could. I do have 5 Draconic rank 3s. I have so many, like, boosts. Can't wait until Thursday. Our guild still needs gems, don't it?
Yes. Ring of the Fortress. Every 30 seconds, you gain a vulnerability for 1.1 seconds.
So it's as if you're attacking from behind. That's actually not bad. Every 30 seconds.
Yeah. Well, not invisibility, it's invulnerability, so you're immune.
Oh. Well, okay, that's actually really nice.
Ring of Brutality for every 30 seconds, you gain 4,000 power for 10 seconds.
Ooh. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Ooh. I wonder if the Rising Focus keeps stacking if, actually no, it does, so... Ooh! Every hit that I make with my Rapid Strike would fill that up to where I could actually launch a Crit Strike.
Nice. Really nice. think that's it for now. See if I can't get some more sleep today. Maybe,
Alright.
I do have, some messages to check, because I asked, the community what I should do about making this build better. So, those of you in stream and who see this, thank you for being here. I appreciate your patronage. Follow me on Xbox if you want to play with me. Gamertag is capital S Sarkhan space capital D Drago. All right, and that'll be it.